Next in is Hotch, Mock, Wendy, Ridge, Huckner, and Pursuit, a Border Collie with Gina Harmco from Shamrock, I'm sorry, Stanford, Kentucky. This is their first trip to the Nationals, and they thank their trainers for this three-year-old Border Collie running for the first time. He's named after Agent Aaron Huckner on the TV show Criminal Minds. He has trick titles, his mock, and he loves to be in agility or sit on the couch.